Actress Swara Bhaskar says the constant emphasis on a film's box office collection is damaging the art of cinema. The whole system of massaging the opening weekend business of a film is damaging the art of cinema. I believe there is no connection between the box office collection and the value of a film or to the artistic power of it. I understand that cinema is an art that involves a huge amount of finance and it demands a steady economy. But the business part of a film should not overpower the core of a cinema, storytelling. Some of the cult films were flops at the box office when they were released. Now when we revisit those films, we call them classics. I think this system needs to be changed. Swara expressed her views during an ACT Fest session with filmmaker Rajkumar Gupta and film critic Rajiv Masand on Saturday. ACT Fest is being organized by the CINTA. The two-day festival features popular artists participating in discussions, conducting workshops or giving lectures on various aspects of the art. The event, which started on Friday, is conceived and designed by the 48-hour Film Project India.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.